friends, in my last video, we have seen that we have assembled the cabinet. Now we will see how to install Windows. For that we need a bootable pen drive. If you want to create a bootable pen drive, I will show you in the next video. Now we will connect the wires. This is my cabinet. Now I will connect the wires. This is VGA wire. I am going to connect it. See, exactly here it is. There are some two screws. We have to join the screws. Now I have joined the wire of the screen. Now I will connect that wire to my cabinet. See, you can see here. Here I am going to connect it. Like this, I have connect my wire. Now I am going to connect the keyboard to my CPU. Here you can see there is USB port. Now I am going to connect. And now I will connect the mouse. See, here there is one USB port. There I will connect. And now I am going to connect power cord. When I will join to the plug, join this here. And this wire I will connect also to the plug. Now I will on the button. Connect the pen drive, bootable pen drive. Now I will install Windows 10 using the bootable pen drive. For that we have to on the CPU, and we have to immediately we have to press F12. Now we have entered in boot menu. There you can see there is hard disk. Enter on that. Now I have HP pen drive. Then there is King HP. Now I will enter that. Here there is King. That which language you want. Then there is a list. Then I am choosing that which language I want. Then I am selecting English India. Then which language you want that you select. Now I will do next. Now I want to install now. The processing going on. You should read that and do I accept, and then do next, and then select custom install Windows only. Now there are partition. We have to make partitions. There is option new. We have to click that, and here it will come size. Then I have to make only one partition, that is C drive. Then I am giving whole size to him. Then I will do apply. Then I will do OK. Then the drive has the partition has created. Now I will do next. Now it is loading Windows 10. It will take some time to load. This percent when it will be 100, then the loading will be complete. It is finishing now. It take half hour. Now it is loading to Windows 10. Now we have to remove the pen drive. Skip this also. we have to type who will use this CPU. Then I will click type my name with Rupesh Patel. Then do now next. Now this is the password. We have to put the password. Now I will put the password. Then now I have put the password. Now I will do next. Now confirm the password. I will confirm the password. Okay, then now do next. Now this is password hint. Type anything that it will give you a hint. Then now do next. Yes. Accept it. The Windows 10 is going to on. Now your Windows 10 has been started. In another video, I will show you how to make a bootable pen drive of Windows 10. Thank you, friends, to see this video. And please like it and subscribe it.